Welcome to the Middlesex Middle School Winter Concert. You will hear the 6th grade chorus, Viva Voce, and the 7th grade chorus this evening here at the Darien High School Auditorium. So glad you could tune in to this DAF Media live stream. DAF Media is a joint venture of the Darien Athletic Foundation and the Darien Foundation. I am Damian Andrew. Get ready for a great evening of music. This live stream will be followed by the Middlesex Middle School Winter Concert, the 8th grade chorus, and the Camerata Singers. That'll be a special treat. Right now is Rick Sadlon, the director of music for Darien Public Schools.
Good evening, everybody. We're just about ready to begin. I'd like to welcome all of you to our grade 6 and 7 winter choral concert and Viva Voce as well. I'm Rick Sadlon, the director of music for the Darien Public Schools. We have an exceptional music program for our chorus students at Middlesex Middle School, and are very proud of their musical accomplishments. I'm sure that you will be too after you hear their performance this evening. I can tell you that the musical growth that we've seen from the beginning of school until now has really been phenomenal, and that's a testament to the hard work of the teachers and of the students that they do every day. Before you hear the music, we have a couple of quick announcements to make. Please be reminded to turn off your cell phones. Younger children, siblings that are in the audience this evening, please remain seated with their parents at all times and should only be allowed to go to the restaurants or into the balcony if accompanied by a parent. As per our fire marshal's request, please take a moment to notice the emergency fire exits located around the auditorium for your safety. I would like to give a special thanks to our Darien students, our Triumph Music Honor Society students who are helping out this evening, also our auditorium coordinator, Jeff DeMail, for addressing our sound and lighting needs, and Damian Andrew and the Darien Athletic Foundation and Darien Foundation for enabling us to live stream this evening's concert. And there will be a video available online at the same link that you can check out the live stream. That will be available right after the concert as well. I'd like to thank our middle school administrators, Mrs. Summers, Mrs. Scalise, and Mrs. Guerin for their continuous support of our music program at Middlesex Middle School. As you probably know, we have a second concert this evening also at 8 p.m., so we would appreciate an expedited exit following this performance. As you know, the parking can be a challenge out there, so we'd like to free up some parking as much as we can for our next performance. And last but not least, please join me in thanking our three wonderful chorus teachers who work with our middle school middle school students for their patience and their expertise, their exceptionally hard work. Please join me in thanking Mrs. Sadler, Mr. O'Donnell, and Mrs. Parnoff. Thank you. It's a great team. And now, it's my pleasure to welcome the premier performance of the Middlesex Middle School 6th grade chorus. Enjoy the performance.
Oh, Shenandoah, I love you. Sparkle Jolly Twinkle Jingly is a song from the Broadway musical adaptation of the movie Elf, sung by Buddy, Michael, and Emily as they decorate the Hobbs apartment.
This song features a dance number by our sixth graders, Lila Capella, Ellie Charney, Maddie Hardy, Caitlin Kelly, Grace Sandoval, Holland Whitaker, and was choreographed by Ingrid Kerr.
No matter what you celebrate this season, give the world a holiday that's bright as can be. Make it sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingly.
Make sure the sparkle jolly. thank you so much for coming to support all of our choruses this evening. I just wanted to take a moment to thank Mrs. Rebecca Parnoff, who is the music teacher and choral director over at Tokenique School, as well as running the music for Mary Poppins at Middlesex Middle School. And we're very fortunate to have her come over and rehearse with us and the kids once a week on Wednesday morning. So we'd like to also thank the parents for driving them in at 7:15 every Wednesday. And last but not least, we'd like to thank our band teacher at Middlesex, Mrs. Parrott, for accompanying us on our program. And our last piece that we'll sing for you is Do Re Mi. Enjoy.
Good place to start. When you read, you begin with comes from the third installment of Frozen series, Olaf's Frozen Adventure. This upbeat and cheerful song allows the film comic relief Olaf and Sven as they travel throughout town asking people to share with them their traditions for their holiday seasons. Here are some traditions for our seventh grade course.
Ever since I could remember, we always ate Christmas dinner at my grandpa's house. Before we ate, my dad and my two uncles would always sing grace.
On the day before Christmas, our elf on the shelf would bring us matching holiday pajamas, and we would sleep in them, and in the morning, before we can go downstairs and open presents, we take a family photo. My mom also makes homemade cinnamon rolls and frosting for breakfast on Christmas. This has always been a holiday tradition in my family.
One holiday tradition is that we lock the stairs with a chair. This all started because my brothers would try to come down and before anybody else.
So we want to give a special thanks as our final number to some teachers and staff members that are helping us behind the scenes, because a night like this could not go on without them, with all of their help. So we'd like to thank Pat Waters, Abby Shiner, Dorothy McClure, Caitlin Tyrol, our music staff that's here with us tonight, Mrs. Parrott, Mr. Shelzo, Mr. Babin, and Mr. Carter, our high school Tri-M helpers who are behind the scenes, and our administrator, of course, Mr. Sadlon, and Dr. Mullen, who are here with us tonight. So thank you. Let's give them a round of applause. Another special thanks to our own cast of characters, as you'll see from our Olaf's Frozen Adventure. In our upcoming number, their order of appearance is Jack Calvey, Hudson Caulfield, Connor Blankey, Tyler Hughes, Garrett Davidson, Lily Stricker, and Ava Stone. And we want to leave you with this holiday season. Please remember to take time out to appreciate the little things during the holidays, as you'll hear in this song, and relish your time with your loved ones. Whatever it is that you celebrate, we hope you enjoy the craziness, the picture-perfect and not-so-picture-perfect moments, and savor the many traditions at that time of year. Please enjoy your holiday season, and thank you.
Christmas.
So happy, merry, hillside carols, faithful friends are cheer. Hey, thanks for sharing what you do at that time of year. We deserve
dress its corpse with candles.